You are going to start off by applying a base coat so that the nail polish does not stain your nail. Next, you are going to apply two coats of a hot pink nail polish. Now, you are going to use a black detail brush to create the zebra stripe. How you do this is by using a swiping motion with a quick flip of the wrist. Lastly, you're going to apply a top coat to secure your design.